Ubuntu 19.04 Disco Dingo is finally out, and it is the version that is bringing major changes like the Linux kernel 5 and the latest GNOME 3.32 to Ubuntu. There are a lot of things that are refreshed in Ubuntu 19.04, and in today's video, we'll be having a look at all these improvements and changes. This is Linux Techs, and without further ado, let's do this. Talking about the interface, Ubuntu 19.04 codenamed Disco Dingo ships with the latest GNOME 3.32. Ubuntu 19.04 looks really gorgeous with the new wallpaper and the theming. GNOME 3.32 has an improved color scheme with deeper color saturation. Ubuntu now looks much more vibrant. Ubuntu's new Yaru theme has matured a lot more, and more apps look uniform with the desktop theme. The window borders have a premium look with soft curves and natural shadow improvements. Ubuntu looks really good with the attention given to finer details and an overall high quality interface. The animations and effects are really smooth with a touch of swiftness to them. The default wallpapers look as though they are made for Ubuntu 19.04. They suit the desktop color theme really well. All the entries here are of superior quality. All in all, I'm really impressed with the way Ubuntu 19.04 looks. Ubuntu 19.04 is built on top of Linux kernel version 5. This latest kernel comes with better support for AMD Radeon RX Vega M graphics processors and Intel Cannon Lake graphics. The kernel also has improved in terms of power saving, so that's a plus point for laptop and notebook users. Ubuntu 19.04 can detect your hardware and allow you to install the best driver with a single click. GNOME has also become better in terms of performance with this version, so you can expect a much better power pack performance from Ubuntu now. Another great feature nobody is talking about is Android-style granular control over how apps integrate and work with your system. In Settings, under the Application section, you can now fine-tune application integrations. From here, you can block apps from sending notifications, which is a great feature. To be honest, I mean, when you're watching a movie with your little brother, he doesn't really need to see your girlfriend's WhatsApp message in a notification. This section also allows you to associate and dissociate defaults with a better control over what application opens what. This is a right step forward in providing users a better control over their privacy. I really appreciate this. Ubuntu 19.04 will have a better than ever software support. Canonical is pushing for the implementation of more and more applications as snaps, and this does seem to be catching on. More and more major developers are releasing their existing and new software as snaps, and these will outright be available on Ubuntu 19.04. Although I'm not really a fan of Snap or Flatpak for that matter, I do believe Ubuntu's Snap packaging ideology has attracted more and more major software vendors to port their software for Linux. And I do believe we will see a rise in this trend. We will see many big software getting ported to Linux, and yeah, released as snaps. I suppose that's a win for desktop Linux. Ubuntu 19.04 has an enhanced live patch. Typically, when you perform a major upgrade that updates the kernel version, you need to restart the system. Live patch is a mechanism that allows Ubuntu to apply core and kernel updates and not needing to perform full system reboot for changes to take effect. Although this is not a feature that home users need or use, I'm sure technical people running servers are going to love this. Personally, Ubuntu 19.04 is my favorite release of 2019 so far. There have been few major releases this year. Ubuntu 19.04 has shown visible improvements in terms of performance, new features, and the interface. This release of Ubuntu doesn't feel like routine refresh, but rather an iteration in its evolution. On my PC, I did feel a smoother performance. The desktop is more responsive with an improved app launch time. I'm really enjoying Disco Dingo. This version of Ubuntu has me curious and optimistic about Ubuntu's future. Honestly, when you use this version, you will realize how polished and elegant a Linux distro can be. Well, that's it for today. If you like this video, do consider subscribing to my channel, as I'll be putting out more videos on Ubuntu 19.04 in the upcoming week. This is Linux Tech signing out.